Can you put it down on that paper? I want a real kiss, okay? I want a real kiss, God. Hi everyone and welcome back to my YouTube channel, Rocktor Page Official. It's up again for another reaction video and of course commenting. So for today, we're gonna react to a brand new episode of a Thai bell service entitled My School President. Together with the two lead Thai actors, we have Gemini, Norawit, and Fort Nattawat. And also can visit original content on Gemini TV YouTube channel. The link is on the description box below. So by the way, I don't wanna talk too much longer because I'm very excited to watch this bell service. So let's find out what seems to happen for this episode, especially for the two lead characters. So we have a Tinn and a Gun. And of course, later, I'll give my instruction and commentary for the 9th episode of My School President. But for that, don't forget to subscribe our YouTube channel. And of course, like and share. So without further ado, let's begin. There we go, the fresh episode 9 of My School President. And we have, of course, Gun and Tinn. Oh my God. Darling. Complete days, hours, minutes, and seconds. Mm-hmm. Hey, where is sound? Sound is not here. Oh, speaking of sound. Drunk. I like the background. It's so beautiful. Oh, with my boyfriend. Of course. Friend. Okay. Friend. One more. Oh, no more. Hello? Walang ligtas. We all tired.
What?
Oh, Jesus. We're all friends. Okay. Kasi nga, diba, sikreto yung kanilang relationship ni Tinn and Gan. So, pag merong mga kasama sila, friends. Pero kung silang dalawa lang, boyfriend. Para hindi mabuking. Oh my goodness. What's going on? Oh my God. Kunting-kunti na lang talaga. Mabubuking na tong dalawa. Promise. But let's see on the next episode. Kung alam mo lang, kung alam mo lang sound. Akala ko mabubuking na ni sound itong sigan. He's talking about Win, especially for her feelings about Win. Oh my god, this is so exciting. Okay. Oh my god, I am very happy kung gagawin niya ni Gan. He's in fact, he's inspired. Yeah. Inspired si Sound kay Win, di ba? Kasi nga, of course, meron na siyang feelings kay Win. And I think, ito din si Gan, baka maisip niya na gawan yung song or yeah, mag-compose siya ng song about din naman sa kanilang relationship ni Tinn. Di ba? Why not? Nothing. It's because he's inspired. Wala namang kasi ding idea si, di ba, si Win, kung ano yung nandun sa sinulat ni Sound. Oh my God, don't tell me sasabihin niya na ang totoo. Diba kasi yung promise ni Gan na siguraduhin na mananalo siya. At kapag mananalo siya sa competition na to, isasabihin niya or i-announce niya sa lahat tungkol sa kanilang dalawa ni Tinn. I mean, aaminin niya yung relationship nilang dalawa. Yun yung promise niya kay Tinn. I like the smile of Gan. He's very natural.
Wait.
Can you do it again?
Oh my God. walang ka-idea-idea si, ano, si Win. Pero yung inspiration na pagsulat ni Sound dun sa kanta na yan, patungkol sa kanya, di ba? Wala siyang idea, my God. Inspired because of him. Oh my God, I'm so excited to hear the song. Okay, so just wait and listen. It's by me. Oh my, don't tell me, is this real? Gone. Kunting-kunti na lang. Sa It's gone. Oh my God, the booking. The booking. Booking. Ah, it's totally the booking. Na booking. Oh my God, what a beautiful music, and also the lyrics. Now, win. You got it? That song is dedicated for you, win. Yeah, it's so obvious now. So dito pa lang, you know, nahulog na kaagad yung, you know, may feelings na kaagad si Sound kay Will. Ouch. That's good. That's good. One more closer than kiss. Go. Go. Exactly. Nice song, Tinn. Yeah, that was so good. Draw. Mm-hmm. So, binigyan siya ng idea ni Tinn, itong si Gan. Kasi nga, wala siyang maisip kung ano yung isusulat niya doon sa competition doon sa original na pagsusulat ng sariling kanta. So, wala siyang idea doon. So, ngayon, binigyan siya ng idea ni Tinn kung paano magsulat ng kanta itong si Gan. So, based on her experience na lang. Like, relationship niyang dalawa, di ba? Yun yung isusulat ni Gan. I hope maisip yun ni Gan. Let's do it. What do you mean? I mean, it's a real kiss. Is this a real kiss? What? What's happening right now? Jesus Christ. What? No. Can you put it down on that paper? Please. I want a real kiss, okay? I want a real kiss, God. Then. Mm.